a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began a-running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we see the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began a-running from down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Oh, heck, said we can take them by surprise. If we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eyes, we held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up the squirrel guns and really give them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began a-running from down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where Abby wouldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powder laid it behind, and when they touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as it was a while ago. We fired once more and they began a-running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.